Hey everybody, it's Anne, and I am sitting by my warm fire in the tavern. Yes, you heard that right. We have a tavern in the middle of our house, and it is just the coolest room. So today, you're gonna get an exclusive tour of the tavern, and I'm even gonna fill you in on a little bit of its rich, intriguing history. So stay tuned. Oh, the tavern, the most wonderful room in my house, the room that sold this place to me. It wasn't just the barn and the she shed, it was this room and the promise of friendship and fun and beauty and old times. It reminded me so much of Wayside Inn, and I just loved it. And we've had such a good time in this room. This room has been here for family gatherings and then even as a living room. I love this room, but I've been really struggling with how I really want it to be. I've decorated it beautifully every single time. I've painted it, I've made it bright and springy and cheery. And then I've also had women coming over and loving it too. And doesn't it look cute? I mean, just looking at these pictures makes me wish I could go back to that day. But I painted it, I made it very autumn, and then this happened. Oh my goodness. We have had leaks in this room since the day we moved into it. Really, waterfalls coming through the ceiling. What a disaster this has been. I mean, look at this mess. And I just really didn't know what we were gonna do to come back from this. And Tom still has to do the plumbing. This took a week and a half for him just to unscrew that one little piece. And you could see his joy in this because it was hard work to get that down. But we've still been left with this mess. And the other day we said, let's just rip the whole ceiling out and figure out what we're gonna do from there. And so that's what we did. And in true form, I decided to decorate it, even though the house is not yet done. So I took my first cue from Longfellow's Wayside Inn in Sudbury, Massachusetts. Such a gorgeous place. And I love dining there because you feel like you can almost see the soldiers coming in out of the cold into the tavern and eating there. And I just love it. And what I love about it is the rustic nature of it. Now check out the tavern. That's what I really want you to see. See, on a smaller scale, I have this covered. I have the beamed ceilings, I have the big fireplace, I have the caged bar, and I have every potential of making my room look as good as this, although it's on a smaller scale. So this was my top inspiration for my room. And why not, right? This is so very cool. But I have another story at play here. I don't have Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. I have people that were featured in these books, basically Andy Mamonoff, a British war hero, and his uncle, Anastasi Vansiyasky, who was a Russian fascist leader. And they played a role in what my house was 100 years ago. Basically, long story short, Anastasi Vansiyasky, also known as Alex, married a beautiful heiress named Marion Rehm, who had lived in this area, and they moved back here from Europe, and she basically gave this house to his sister as a beautiful birthday present with 200 acres. His sister, who was a great cook, turned it into a fantastic restaurant where people came from miles around to eat. And this was a place of fun and frivolity and joy and happiness. Unfortunately, Alex was not into some great dealings, gave some money away to someone supporting Hitler, thinking he could overthrow the Russian rulers that way, and ended up in jail. Here is his beautiful wife before he met her, and she was just a sweet, wonderful woman. They bought this house next door to us, and the Mamonoffs lived here in our house where they made a beautiful, wonderful restaurant. So that is the history of our house, which was the Russian Bear. So I wanted to pay homage to that in this room too. So I wanted to mimic what I saw at the Wayside Inn and also bring back some of what was here 100 years ago in this very building, the spirit of that. So that's what I worked on. Because this room has great bones. Check out this wonderful stuff that you can cook with by the fireplace. This came with the house. We have a beehive oven, and we have all of the great essentials that we need to make this house sing. And the great thing is, I didn't have to buy one single object to really turn this room into what I wanted it to be. And I really love it. So take a look and enjoy the tour. Now we still have to do the ceiling. We still have to do the plumbing. We have to do the trim. There are things hanging around that shouldn't be hanging around. There is some repair to do. But for now, this room in the house is gonna stay a tavern. We will carve out dining areas and other parts of the home. So just enjoy the tour and the beautiful music.